slowed down. We were shining like lighters in the dark in the middle of a rock show.
Alright guys, what's up? It's NoA339, and I've decided I'm gonna make a comeback. I'm not trying to be anything huge, but I quit making videos for a while because I quit dipping. I really didn't tell y'all, but I'm gonna start making them again. I've just been having a real tough time here lately. A bunch of shit that's happened, and haven't really been able to make any. So I quit for a while, and well, I got me a truck, got me a new truck, and I made a video a couple months ago, but it would never upload. So I guess I'm gonna show y'all the truck now. It's a 1998 Toyota T100. The miles on it are bad. Oh no, y'all can't see the miles, but it's pretty bad. It's a 260,000, which ain't really bad for a Toyota, but yeah, I got dirt and mud and shit everywhere I gotta clean up. Got my mud jug, got my peanuts down there. Got a phone. Got my four-wheel drive. You know, got my quarter slots and my ignition keyhole and all that good stuff. And yeah, it's really fucking dirty back here, you know, because we went up to Lambsburg Saturday. And we went and we rode four-wheelers and all that stuff and got pretty damn muddy. Not even gonna lie, it got pretty damn muddy. Yep, there you go. It was worse than that. It just rained here recently, so a lot of it's washed off, but I'm gonna get out and show y'all the truck. T98 Toyota T100 extended cab. Only thing I don't like is you have to use the key to get in the gas tank. Helix 7 and my bumper sticker and my other bumper sticker. It's pretty messy back here. Yeah. You gotta get new tires, they're going bald pretty bad. It's not a bad little truck. Got the Corvette right there. I'm gonna get back in here, it's pretty cold out here. Anyway, I ain't been on a while. I figured I'd make a comeback, so I ain't really sure exactly what to say right now. Just letting y'all know I'm gonna start making videos again, and hopefully on our new channel, Southwest Virginia Dippers, it consists of me, NoA339, Pineapple Express 95, Tekkenina 55, Copenhagen 94, Redneck 515. We've all got that channel and we're all going to be making videos on. Probably here pretty soon. I Yeah, figured I'd get on. Let y'all know I'm gonna start making videos again. Show y'all my truck. And I got a couple shout outs to give to Country Kansas, because she has just absolutely, like, wowed the dipping community, because she jumped up so many subscribers in only a couple of months. I think she's got, I don't know, 1,000, over 1,000. I mean, that's pretty good, considering, you know, you've only made videos for a couple months. Hell, I've been making videos for, what, a year? I've only got like 170 some, I don't know. Probably a lot less now that I stopped making videos for a little bit. But another shout out, Chubb Fucker. He runs the group on Facebook, Dip Street. Go check, just go to Facebook, search up in the link, search up in the search bar, type in Dip Street, and he will approve you if you want to join the group. It's a pretty good group. All you do is chill and talk about dip and what you're doing and all that stuff. There's no drama, fighting, or anything. That's pretty good. And Lights, Camera, Action. That's another group on Facebook he created. It's for people who make dip videos and they don't get the recognition on YouTube. You can go on there and post the link to your video, and everybody in that group can go and watch it and subscribe to you, comment on it or whatever. But I guess that's going to wrap it up for me. And I might make another one here in a week or so. Yep. That's it. See y'all.